There we go, guys. Is this better overall? How's it going, Orthin? Got you some sake? I want some sake. Wife over here making puns. What's next? Boy, that does not look any better whatsoever. Wow, that looks... Alright, we are going to turn the stream off again. Let's change some settings around. What? Wow, I just realized it said 64-bit. Wow, that is frickin' terrible. Alright, that's a lot better. That, we just fixed it. Apparently, I put 64-bit. I don't ask me why. Oops. All I can say about it. Oh look, it's Vivian. We haven't talked to her in a minute.
Yes?
Oh, already spoke with... friend.
What's the chant say about this? I never paid attention. Assholes kicked in the Maker's door. He made them darkspawn. That's why there's blight, and we have to give wardens our weapons.
Oh, I didn't find a quarry yet. Storm. Go to storm. Oh, hey, buddy. Oh, man, my son scared the crap out of me. It wasn't that I needed a higher upload, Orthin. I needed to change my settings around. As I was trying to run my bit rate way too high. And I needed to readjust the settings to about 2500. Alright. We're gonna go back to that cave.
You missed that bloody sword. It was a good blade.
Check on this roof. Be able to just do this down. What? Daughter.
If you require any help finding this woman who leads the Venatori, I do keep contacts in Tevinter.
Thank you, but I must involve as few people as possible. Calpurnia has a gift for ferreting out spies close to her door.
They're in the corner. It's too funny.
At your service.
Oh. Three herbs or herbs. All right, going back to the hinterland. Auric, Sandra, Polis, Firm. And then I believe, I think I have another point. Could be wrong though. What's that? Oh. Right, that is on. All right, Vark. Elemental mine. There. Get that fallback plan, we'll take out these Caltrops. That way we can have those. Now or never. Traps. That'll be a nice addition, but better chance. Oh, damn. Might want that. But offer.
Dispatch for you.
What is it?
This could help us.
Let's see. If that's even available. Because it would be nice. Is Umi, love you too, babe. Darn, I wish we could jump. Go for it. Oh, we just made a circle. Yes. Yay. I have to go this way first.
Watch your step.
Oh. Travel, fast travel.
Nothing to report, sir.
Is that dragon area? Leave it. Let them deal with it. Just run, Inquisitor, run! Dear God.
Seeker!
Oh my God, what is here anyway? Did we just make it? Oh my God.
On our way, Solas! Not good!
We ran from one dragon and landed straight at another. Oh boy. Stream's still laggy. I know. We are not going that way. I realized we'd go the other way. After
nothing
all of that.
Report,
oh, yeah? Up all sorts of fade touch stuff today. Fruit. That's iron. Okay. fake elf root. I don't know what the other thing is. Oh. And also, everyone, we're almost there for new. We're almost there for new. I just can't believe it. Another year has gone by. Me, a year and a half of college is flown by. It's insane. What? And Mark. Turn around. For a landmark.
Look at that old thing. I'm surprised it's still standing.
I think this is where I was like, oh yeah, how the heck do... Quite literally... Oh, the other thing. That's okay, we'll worry about that later. Let's see. Oh, that went fast. We're...
Varric, you fought Corypheus once before.
Not my fondest memory, but yes, I did.
And you killed him. You were certain of his death.
Yes? What's on your mind, Chuckles?
He survived the explosion that destroyed the Conclave. If he can live through a blast that levels a mountaintop, we would do well to determine how.
Even if we knew, would that help us? The Wardens couldn't kill him, and they had 1,000 years to...
Even before the sky fell open, this was a land of spirits
and
demons.
How was that?
Magic grows wild in the hills of Redcliffe.
Tell me about your people.
They say a spirit dwells in a small lake south of the highway. The girls of the village bring it daisies and ask for love, but rarely does it listen. For 'tis a spirit of valor, not love, and it favors blood lotus flowers.
Fine day to you.
Ah, dang it. More perks that I need.
Between the mages and Templars.
The other part of
them. Think?
Are you
perks.
Mad? Why must you keep talking about it?
This isn't going to go away if we don't talk about it, Mother. If I'm a mage, I have to learn how to defend myself against demons attacking me in my dreams.
Look around you.
Please, son, say nothing.
Let the dreams just be dreams. I will love you no matter what, you know that. But it's not safe to be a mage right now.
Baker, I hope it's not me. I love you too.
Grandmother, you heard about him. It's
too many people dying for want of simple herbs. My apologies. Can I help you?
There are refugees at the crossroads who would benefit from a healer.
Of course they would. These attacks by the Templars have endangered countless innocent lives. But if I go to the crossroads to help, I might end up in danger myself. I doubt those refugees would risk their lives for a knife here. Why should I risk mine for them?
Save yourself and all the villagers will remember is that you hid, even though they did the same. If you help the refugees, they may not love you, but they will hold their tongues before calling you Knifeer.
All right. If the Inquisition soldiers are there, I might be safer regardless. I'll see you at the crossroads soon. Just give me a moment to gather my things.
Nice.
May I help you?
Are you running short of healing herbs?
Yes. We've many injured from attacks by those cursed Templars. I need the herbs to treat people's wounds. It's too dangerous to go hunting through the hills to gather more. I've a list there of the herbs I need.
Goodbye.
Stay safe out there. May I help you?
Goodbye.
Stay safe out there. May I help you?
I found some of the herbs you were looking for.
With this, I'm certain I can save more lives.
Goodbye.
Thank you so much for your help.
Did bring. Hey.
A pleasure to see you again.
Goodbye.
Thank you so much for your help.
Have you heard? The Inquisition dealt with the rebel Templars. They've been driven away or killed.
Oh.
See? What did I tell you?
Oh yeah, we can't get in.
It's not just that.
I remember the first time the dead walked these lands, when a blood mage poisoned our leman.
Thank you.
Senna, my darling. For the first time in all these years, I fear I will not be visiting your ashes. What world is this? That demons and brigands stop a man from taking flowers to his wife's shrine.
What if I took flowers to your wife's shrine for you?
I do not know what to say, except thank you. I never expected anyone not of the blood to care. My Senna would be grateful. Her shrine lies on a hill to the west, near the table stones. Thank you.
Stay safe.
Walk in peace.
Perhaps you're right, dear. You should go to Denmark.
Me? What about us?
Of course. I will stay and put things in order here, then follow you.
Love you too, babe. Okay.
Oh. I'll ask around again tomorrow.
Grandmother,
well,
I'm not going to
let me know if
you
find
good day. Would you care to trade?
Great. Oh. Dagger.
Good day, Inquisitor.
Masterwork out. already have as an ability.
Good day to you. If not for the Inquisition, it would have been even worse.
Good day.
One-eyed Jimmy.
Please, are you with the Inquisition? As you've wandered, have you by any chance seen a ram that is, different? Lord Wolseley wandered off, and he's very special. If you could find him, I'd be most grateful.
Let's see. What do you mean by special?
What makes you
What's wrong with
so
him?
Special?
Well, he's always brought the family luck. His advice helped us make our fortune.
Your ram offered advice?
He's a very special ram.
Your ram has gone missing.
Yes. I'm certain that if he heard his Jimmy missed him, he'd come right back. He's likely at our family's old summer cabin. It's by the lake in the southern hills. If you do find him and send him back, I'd be happy to pay you.
I'll speak with you later.
If you find my ram, send him home.
All right.
Make her be with you.
Oh, lantern. Let's see. I wonder if you guys can hear all that.
To see as you once were blind, Enchanter, come to me. Enchanter, come to me.
Hey, it's Elfruit! We need that!
What do you mean? I have a bag packed and waiting for you. Make your way around town and say your goodbyes.
And you'll follow?
As soon as it's safe for an old woman.
That crossbow is remarkable, Varric. I am surprised the dwarves have not made more of them.
The woman who made Bianca would rather that not happen. Wars are bloody enough as it is. A crossbow that fires this far and this quickly, with so little training, every battle would be a massacre.
Indeed. I am surprised, not disappointed.
I just had to let another streamer know. Like, he's preaching it just like it really is, you know. The trolls, the haters, they're gonna hate because they ain't doing it. They're not doing this. And
I, am Sister
I agree with it.
May I help you?
Are you a chantry, sister?
A lay sister only. I work here to help the poor and extend the Maker's kindness to those who need it. It is very busy work. Especially in these times, but let me know if I can ever help you.
I found the letter you sent a Templar named Corin.
What? Shit. You can't prove anything. A letter from a rogue Templar. Nobody is going to care. So, what do you intend to do?
What kind of cut are you getting from the gross? What kind of protection are your suppliers offering? The Inquisition could use someone who can move goods around quietly to protect you.
Are you serious? The high and mighty Inquisition needs smugglers? All right, I'm in. Seems like the Inquisition is the safer bet these days.
We'll be right back, guys. Taking my son to bed. We're back. Oh yeah, I might want my headset in.
I look forward to helping the Inquisition, as per our agreement.
Love you.
I look forward to helping the Inquisition, as per our agreement.
Back here. Oh. Oh, I get up there. Okay. So check out the chantry. We're checking out the Steam store real quick. Next, 38 hours. Quite a lot of stuff. What? Seriously? Yeah. Bundle. I just want Sid Meier's Beyonce. Nope. It's actually cheaper than yesterday. It's 30. Why? Hey, then get it. This is 30. This was the game I was trying to get yesterday for 38 and some. And then let's get the DLC. $3. Man, this is a day. Ridiculously. Love Gary's mod. 49 right now. What? That's my. Love you too, babe. bedtime for the baby girl. So.
My name is Ruben. I am a reporter. I want to show you Africa as I know it.
Oh, yeah. Sorry, guys. Looking at some games and whatnot. Basically checking the $5. Savings is real. It is real. Team is amazing. I'm sorry I'm taking so long looking at some guys. I'll show you what I'm looking at. There we go. This is what I'm serious about. Looking at all these. Decided to check Steam. Thought I needed to check Steam. Check Steam. I will not be cutting this out of the video as well. We'll be in the middle. Why it's not celebrate all of it. Holy cow. My wish list is... Wish list. Got it organized by price. Always love Blood Bowl. I like Blood Bowl. Turn-based RPG style football? Come on. And it like takes me back to the days of Mutant League football. My gosh, anybody remembers that? League football was great. And like had to remember the codes to do special power play so the ball would blow up. Take out. That was it. That play. Alright, enough of this. Take a minute. That's still expensive. Ouch. Okay. There. Nice game. What's up, baby girl? All right. Enough of this. Let's get back to it. Taking some middle of buying a couple of change 50 cents. That's how ridiculous. Plus I'm doing this without steam up so you guys don't hard in. That's also the other reason I have it set. Love you, babe. Okay.
Thank you.
That's Don't Starve, if you guys don't know. Five Nights at Freddy's. Actually, on color stick. Oh, people. Game. Really cheap. That'll throw that as well for. Lot of great. Burt Black. Aqua Wolf Band going on here in the middle of looking fast while we had the chance and the urge to check. Sorry it's taking us this long. Said, heyo. All right. We'll get back to it. We're in the red clip.
Solas, the dragon Corypheus commands. Could it truly be an archdemon?
One assumes that if it were, we would be facing a blight.
So what is it then? A corrupted dragon? Simply another darkspawn?
It is connected to Corypheus. Such a relation goes beyond mere control. It is a bond.
It makes you wonder if that's all the archdemons themselves are. Pets to beings who no longer exist.
I would not go as far as that. This dragon is a replica, spawned from a creature who aspires to greatness. No more.
Here. We'll go back to that cave we found after taking care of a couple of these problems. Oh, we can't jump it. Trying to keep up with another chat as well while I stream. It's going to be. I didn't expect this much work. Arctic. We're marathoning it. Even our main character is running. Running every. Oh dear God, we have a we took it all back. Fixed it.
Varric, you fought Corypheus once before.
Not my fondest memory, but yes, I did.
And you killed him. You were certain of his death.
Yes. What's on your mind, Chuckles?
He survived. If he can live through a blast that levels a mountaintop, we would do well to determine how.
Even if we knew, would that help us? The wardens couldn't kill him, and they had 1,000 years to figure it out.
Oh, we are going up. There, you gotta be right in the middle of our quest. That's what this ashes be gathered by carried all the long. Turn to the widower. Don't wanna travel over there. Finish those quests.
Inquisitor.
start out running the wrong. All this. Right. Okay. Get it, let's get it. The Blood Lotus. Alright, what? Here. Back out. We needed Blood Lotus. Completely flat. What?
Nothing to report, sir.
None.